Honestly, we didn't really have a message. We didn't want to show any kind of panic. They have two very special skill players, and both those guys made plays in space. Galloway on the kickoff return, and Short made T-Rob miss there and took it to the house. But, you know, we just wanted the kids to stay calm, stay with the plan. We knew that we had a chance to get the running game tonight, and that's kind of what flipped the script. And, man, how about Tyler Robinson and Malik Hayward, two picks each tonight, played an unbelievable game defending number 8.
Yeah, and just your defensive way after that first, really that first drive after that to make it 14-0 has really shut them down and let you guys go on that run you guys went on.
Yeah, you know, look, I'm as long as they stay humble, I'm going to keep bragging on them. And again, I love this defense, love them a bunch, and they play really hard, they're really physical, and it's very difficult to run the ball on us. And so teams that, if you can force somebody to be one-dimensional, then we think we really got a chance because we really like our secondary. And those guys weren't really able to get the run going consistently. Able to hold Galloway in check, and that's probably the biggest reason why we were able to win the game like we did.